Molin is up over 24%. We have been making videos every single day since November 1st. If you are not subscribed to my channel, subscribe now. This is huge news. I've been saying a big run was coming. So far, this is all we know. The shorts are in deep. It is expensive to short Molin right now. What is next? Is a short squeeze coming? Stay tuned, I'm gonna be doing a deep dive video about exactly what's going on today. Up 24%.